Okay, it's next time.
I guess it is.
Let's do this.
Oh, that's unfortunate. You're just gonna let him drown in his own vomit like that, okay. And then dismember him. Wow. Asshole.
I mean, it's the right thing to do.
Oh!
Hi!
Jump scares, the game. Actually, no. That's Five Nights at Freddy's.
No, this is actually a little bit more of the, like, suspenseful shit that is actually...
Schematic for pulse rounds?
I can just buy those?
I guess now, yeah, you can buy the ammo for them.
Yeah, neato. I hope that guy's feeling better tomorrow.
Okay. Alright, you put the power back in for the elevator, I think.
Ah, right.
The cargo lift, sorry.
Yeah.
Moving this cargo.
That AKA is my badass.
Isaac.
Isimov? Ah.
Make a platform. That's what I was awing about last episode.
Wait, what happens if I stand on it?
And then try to move it? I don't know if you can.
Howdy. Hello. Howdy, howdy, howdy. Hi, you can't see me. Hi.
It doesn't use its eyes. Those are the remnants of the bodies left over that it's taken.
I know that. Hi. I'm sorry. Let me try that. Where'd he go? Hey, what? Did I?
I don't know how they got over there.
Maybe
through the vents. The vents essentially act as like teleportation points for them.
It's so gross.
There you go. You got racks on racks. Line racks.
Oh yeah.
Nope. No can do.
Someone put in a
infidel.
Infidels. Interesting.
Oh, yeah, because there's a whole... I'm starting to re-remember the plot of this game. All right.
Oh, thank God.
Security phone, thank God.
Oh, it's not working.
Oh, security, I need some help over here. Got some infidels up in this bitch.
Okay. Excuse me, can I... Oh. I want to know whose idea it was to make the CAT scan machine.
Also the platform for the walkway.
Right?
Seems very unsafe.
Well, it just seems like, you know, they could have just put in walkways.
Yeah.
And not a moving
CAT scan machine. Get zapped. Zero G therapy.
That sounds exciting. I can't wait.
No G's allowed.
Oh, guess some. The Ooh. Marker will save us.
Put it back where it belongs.
That's some gibberish there. More gibberish. Okay, well, which way am I supposed to go?
Which way do you think?
Entering the vacuum.
Vacuum. That's how much air you have left.
Where is that? Oh, neat.
Move.
I take it parasites don't mind,
Don't mind zero gravity? Yeah, no, they don't. And a vacuum? No.
Alright.
My god, the level of, like, radiation you must be exposed to in here. From the sun and shit.
Oh yeah, space radiation.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set its gravity locally. Your grav boots will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
What did he say?
About to enter the zero-gravity therapy room. Navigating a zero-G environment is dangerous. Only crew members wearing gravity boots should activate the gravity control panel and should use caution at all times. Patients should not enter unless accompanied by a CEC medical officer. You have gravity boots that'll help you in the zero-gravity environment.
Cool.
And it's right through there.
Oh, that's a fancy door. Ooh.
Okay. Ready when you are.
Your ammo counter will flash red if you can't jump to a surface.
Left trigger and Y.
Oh. That's neat. I don't like that I can't, like, really look around here.
Need another battery pack for that door to open, though.
Yep.
Oh, it's right there.
Excuse me. So let me, What? Really?
I don't know. Close that door, you're letting all the gravity out. That's how gravity works, right? Shock pad.
Neato.
You have to go all this way to find pad. A fucking defibrillator.
Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming.
And also, isn't that incredibly dangerous in a pure oxygen environment such as a space station?
What, defibrillation?
Yeah, any kind of spark.
Well, I mean, I have a flamethrower.
True. I guess they must have moved past pure oxygen onto something a lot. Oh, hello.
That's awful.
Got some explodey bits, too.
Why can't I?
You must be out of ammo.
Can we not stand where I don't have a view?
Just leave.
Yes. I like that those things can't really figure out how to do the zero gravity either.
Fuck!
You can stop playing creepy music now.
Oh, back out in the vacuum.
Hi!
Hello. No Hello. Sound out here.
Oh, that's cool.
Not gonna fuck with those pulse rounds, then?
Pulse rounds? I've got plenty of time to hang out.
I mean, you do. It's not a very big room. Hey. Oh, hello.
Can we,
There we go. I gotta wait for that damn door to close.
So, okay. Hey, how convenient.
Yeah. Now you can go break the barricade. Hurry up. Run button, man.
I can't just
stare at the ground and run. Go. Stupid as fucking.
Hi.
These guys ain't got nothing on you.
There you are. Get off the wall, James. If I've told you once, I've told you a million times.
Always crawling on those walls. Thought you would grow out of it, but nope. Still doing it to this day. You're a grown man.
Oh, I'm about out of that.
Hey.
This one.
Alright.
and just for good measure.
Okay.
I'm all about leaving things how I got them.
Oh, right, thing. So, you can use power nodes to upgrade your shit. Harris is asleep after another strong sedative. He seems literally unable to sleep without chemical aid. Most people succumb to exhaustion after 50 plus hours of waking, regardless of any desire to stay awake. Not Harris. His explanation of events on the colony is also odd, and points to the same paranoia we've seen elsewhere planetside. His guilt is not in doubt. Two planetside security officers were present when he took Dr. Sciarello hostage and murdered Nurse Evans. And he doesn't deny his actions, but he insists there was no crime, nor does he feel guilt. This is classic sociopathic behavior, but Harris exhibits no other symptoms. He's affable and friendly, able to empathize and offer original opinions. When questioned about the murder, however, he becomes withdrawn and intransigent, displaying schizophrenic behavior. He also undergoes intermittent hallucinatory periods, again similar to those experienced by other colonists. Harris claims he threatened the doctor because he had to stop the dreams and the faces, and that he'll kill again to make it whole again. What that means, I haven't determined yet. A most intriguing case.
Yay, brain virus!
Power nodes can be used to unlock certain doors as well. Usually, the payoff is just as good as an upgrade. Usually.
Fuck it.
Plasma energy. Large med. Audio log.
You found something down there, didn't you?
Yes. We found something.
So the texts were right all this time.
I wouldn't be certain of that. There was nothing divine in what I saw.
We must embrace this. Mm. We are the first witnesses.
Matthias isn't letting anyone down in the colony. It's under quarantine until we learn more.
To hell with Matthias. He, of all people, should know that this is greater than him, or the operation, or even the company. This is our deliverance.
Keep your damn voice down. People are dying down there.
Only the worthless and the unbelievers. But I believe. Do you believe, Terrence? Do you?
So there's some kind of religious thing going on here, too. And you know it's bad when religion gets mixed in.
Oh! Oh, fuck. That.
They hurt you bad.
How are they going? Do I just have to wait until they're...
Huh? No, you can pulse rifle or maybe use a mine. Flamethrower would work really well.
God damn it.
Oh yeah, heal. There you go. I think it has a smart healing system, too, so that if you're, like, really badly hurt, then it'll use a large med pack. Anyway, I think next time we should go and destroy that barricade. There it is.
Hold on.
Fuck you.
What were you saying? Destroy barricade?
Next time, destroy the barricade. Yeah.
Cool.